You know you're not getting out of this. You might as well agree to help us, to help me. You might as well do it sooner. Fuck you! You know you're gonna tell me. Okay. Let's move to plan B. She's had us coming for a long time anyway. I got you, man. You're a rat in a trap. I got you. Speak.
Hello?
Eva! Thank God. Listen,
You need to get over to mine right now, okay?
What for?
Just get over here. You're not safe. You're not safe, Ever. There are these men, very bad men, called the Red Hand Militia, okay? They want to kill you, Ever. They want to kill both of us. Look, I know we never really got on, but that doesn't mean I want you to die. They will come. I don't know when, but they will. They'll kill me. They almost already did. You need to hide. You need to find somewhere safe.
Why?
Thank you.
ever, ever. Sister, I'd never see your damned little innocent face in front of me again. But, much to my delight, here you are.
That wasn't very nice ever. You know you haven't seen me for 14 years? And this is how you treat me?
You're not my brother. No one as sick and sane as you could ever be related to me.
Do you not remember? We were together, growing up, growing up, growing up into a broken fucking world! Daddy tried to keep us wrapped in the cotton, but at the same time, preparing us to follow after him.
Follow after him?
Oh, come on, don't act stupid! Come on, Uncle Marlon must have told you that Daddy was a spy, running around like 007, trying to save the world. And all that crap.
What the hell are you talking about, Damon?
Don't be so stupid. You know who's just training you? All the shooting trips, driving lessons, karate, all the things are to train you, to get you ready, to prepare you, to dance around the government's drumbeat. You've been picked up, taken by those blind and high-paid government fags, brainwashed to leave all those poxy lives. Is that what you want? To be a puppet? Hey? A fucking puppet?
Dad was not a spy.
Think, Emma. You're not stupid. Listen, that's not happening anymore. Dad is dead. Martin is dead. You only have me left. I'll give you a choice. You work for me, for us, Red Hand Militia. If you speak, I'll cut off your tongue. I'll give you a choice. You can work for us and live. It's not a very nice life, but you live. We're going to do the simple things first. You know, drug drops, stuff like that. You can stay in one of our apartments. They're shitholes and they're full of rats. But that's tough. Your turn to this. I shoot you right now, through the head.
Mine.
What do you choose?
You're freaking me out.
Why do you want to kill me?
I mean, you had nothing to do with me for years. I didn't even know you exist until a few minutes ago. So why come after me? Why kill Martin?
Martin was a prick. I don't even like him anyway. The amount of damage he caused me and the militia, he deserves to die. And now, so do you. No! A chance to live, you're a part of revolution, but you fucking blew it!
Do you know what it feels like to be second best?
If you're good, you'll never, ever be good enough. You never gave a shit about me, that man. It was all ever this, ever that. It's fucking princess. But me? Me? Nothing. But now look at Daddy's little princess.
No, Damon, it was never right there.
Shut up! Just shut up! Actually, you know what? I won't kill you. You do.
Miles.
Do it! Fucking do it!